I wanted to be that person helping people, wanting to make a difference to other people's lives.
I feel like I've had a better experience here at Queen's than I would have in any other university.
The learning facilities are amazing and they're far beyond what I thought they would ever be.
They do clinical skills from the outset with the Clinical Skills Education Centre in CSEC. They have a simulated ward and that's where we would learn different skills.
In our second week, we actually started a family attachment programme where you go and visit a patient who has a chronic illness in their house and then go and visit their GP and discuss their case with them. And the fact that it was so early, it really drove home the message that medicine is about people and it's a patient-centred course. It really puts the patient at the heart of the course. It focuses on their needs.
The thing that I really enjoy about Queen's in medicine anyway is that they really push research opportunities. I studied cystic fibrosis research for 8 weeks in a lab in Centre for Infection and Immunity. So I was testing various cystic fibrosis cells with anti-inflammatory drugs.
I think Queen's always has a lot to offer. Academically, it's in the top 1% of universities in the world through the recent QS rankings, and it's a Russell Group University, and that was something that was very important to me.
It's also one of the few schools in the UK that still do dissection for anatomy, which would have been a big factor as well.
You learn how to take blood pressure, cardiovascular history, and really building on your knowledge, and then you get to go out and practice this with real life patients and real life GPs.
Because we're in class so much together, and because there's such an emphasis on group work, you do get to meet a lot of people, you do get to make a lot of new friends. Like, I would have friends from Malaysia and Singapore as well through the course.
There are so many opportunities and openings that Queen's have given me.
We get professionalism drilled into us every which way.
You naturally will go on to be the people who are treating patients or researching or trying to prevent disease.
I wouldn't have it any other way, because there's that sense of pride as well, that you're doing something worth doing.